Howdy folks, 42% health here. Welcome back to Terminal Velocity. No, I don't want to quit. I want to restore. We're on 7-1. Last episode. So the ground weapons are kind of a problem in this episode as far as I recall. We got these cute little robots running around. And obviously they are our target right now. Sometimes they wander off. Save that for after this bit of combat. We can afford some afterburner. The game's giving us plenty. Okay, we're not doing well. That is not health. I I am going to have to restart the whole level because I didn't save any time during that whole thing. Alright, we need to be a little more careful. I don't know if the building needs to be destroyed. Is he just following me around? I don't think the building needed to be destroyed. Oh, maybe it does. Yeah, it does. Okay. I thought it did. I ended up playing this level a lot as a kid because the next one is like my very favorite. It's not like my very favorite, it is my very favorite. But in order to get to the next one, for a kid who doesn't know how to save the game, you have to get through this one. Alright, I'll drop a save there. Looking for robots. I don't know why I have to target them. They're just cute and harmless. Great time to save there. Where are you, little buggers? Perfect. That was was a cool little formation flying. Too bad they all had to die. Tunnel. Oh yeah, the ones in the tunnels do shoot you. Oh, I'm gonna die in here, jeez. How far back am I? Are they turned sideways? They are. Where do you guys think you're going? There we go. Alright, well there's one level done. Yeah, this is tougher than I remember. Go. Drop a save immediately. Now the game's gonna give me like all the health. And I won't be able to pick it up. Seems very generous with health. Power cord drops, I'm pretty sure those are just luck. I am aware of the hypocrisy of saying that it's too bad I have to blow up these robots, and then I keep blowing up ones I don't need to. So I'm a hypocrite. Come at me. I like blowing things up, what can I say? Another health. I was gonna say, I don't want to forget there's a health right back there before I leave this area. It's a wonky hitbox. It's like only the top half of the pyramid exists. Try not to do that. Are you guys not the shooting kind? I don't mind letting you live, that's fine. I'm gonna crash into a couple things so I can make sure I get this. Hello, Dolly. That was a shorter one. Oh, I missed a thing. Boss time. This is the most head-scratchy boss. I never really figured this one out. Like, you'll see what I mean when I get there. Pew, pew. Don't need that. I recall after burning through these tunnels. Well, that's going to waste. You can only carry one of those. Yeah, the curves are really gentle. You can, if you're good, which I used to be, you can just slide through these using Afterburner. Oh wow, I can't believe that worked. Oh, let's switch to our other weapon so we can use these on the boss. Hello. that either. Oh, I meant to use that, but I hit the wrong number key. Just for funsies. Get a checkpoint next and then the boss. Maybe not. Alright, what actually is my target? Not that. Actually, it's just a ways out this way. Alright. So this boss... There's a lot of defenses around here. But the boss is literally just this tower. And it doesn't do anything. Well, okay, it doesn't shoot. What it does is mass produce these robots. And the only part of it that's vulnerable is that little box in the center. I seem to remember it being worthwhile to kill these things. Yeah, the whole rest of this is not a hitbox. Like, you can't damage it anywhere else except right here. And it just mass produces harmless robots. Side is hitting. That's fun. Rockets aren't nearly as powerful as I remember. Yeah, see, some of them are just passing right through. Here we go! If you're feeling like it, you can blow these up for fun. Alright, well, since we're doing one stage or one world per video, that'll do it for now. The next one is my favorite. Have to see if it's still my favorite. We are on an asteroid. So I'll catch you next time. Thanks for watching, folks. Bye for now.